Huzzah! 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 It is I, your boy, Bentone. You know what I'm saying? Okay, I got me a little Lara Croft fit. I know it's the bummiest, probably don't even make sense fit, but it's a fit, okay? Beep. Is it hot? Yes. Is the fan off? Yes. Am I burning up in this? Yes. And am I staying at the whole episode? Yes. Why? Why? See, I got the jacket, because, you know, she in the cold right now. She always be wearing a jacket. So, like, I got the jacket. I would have wore some shorts, but I don't, you know, couldn't find any that would match. So, I just wear these. You feel me? Got this on. Then, you know, if she throwing a hoodie, I'm going to throw on a hoodie. So, we're going to be throwing on a hoodie at the same time. Okay, let me stop though, bro. Look. See, y'all see the fit? She burning up. Well, she cold and I'm hot. I'm hot right now. Pants on a jacket. I'll be sweating, but it's okay. It's fine. Am I mad? No. Do I care? No. Why? Because we is doing this. Y'all ready to get into this, man? In the Lara Croft. I call it the Lara Croft fit. I know it's not, man. Don't get your panties in a bunch, okay? It's not that serious. Let's do it. Boom. You know what I'm saying? We is in this thing, boy. Let's go ahead and start. Before you know, everything, I think we right before where it really gets serious. Soviet installation. We right before where it really starts to boom. You feel me? Am I ready for all that? I'm gonna be honest, be quite frank with you. I do not know. But will I be here? Ready for anything that pops up? Yes, I will. I'll be here ready for anything that pops up. You see the fit? I tried my best to match this fit. And this is all I came up with. Wait, I could do something with the boots right now. Whoa, what was that? Y'all heard that? That wasn't me moving. All right, so now we gotta go down there. I just got a feeling it's gonna go down. And I'm not scared though. I'm never scared. Well, I wouldn't say never, because you know I could be scared. Oh, I mean, I already know about them zip line. Oh, what's behind me? Drop. What's behind me? I'm not slow when I think I see something. I mean, I know exactly where I need to go. Oh, that's if I want to climb up and go back up there. Oh, okay. I mess with it. I got my arrows, right? Yeah, I got 11. Oh, he dead. And you know he dead.
Nothing I can do for him now.
Was I supposed to be helping him?
All units just got word.
Oh.
Constantine is on his way down.
We're gearing up. I was on the first
flight to Siberia
to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Constantine gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before this is something more. It's truth. I was broken once. But Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
In the prison.
All right. I don't know what he's talking about.
We need to get this mess in order before he arrives.
Yeah. What mess? And where are you while you're talking?
Can anyone hear me?
Ooh, it's one guy.
Gotta get comms back up.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, get down. Ooh. Oh, no, we're just talking about something slight.
Oh, I get choked.
Wait, give me your material.
Never seen anything like that.
Another one?
Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
Yo.
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people? I think I heard something. I'll take a look.
Bet.
Be careful.
Ow.
Oh, shit!
Behind you, gang. It's behind you.
She's there! Open fire!
Oh, you saw that? You ain't see that, boy. You go to bed. Uh-huh. He didn't shoot though. From my regard, he did not shoot. Okay. I'll take every material I can get, though. Give me this. More people or something? And why give me the option? Can I play in those sports, boy? Oh, yeah. Woo! What it is now? There's amongst the enemy. Arriving. Oh, man. Scramble? Oh.
I want those crates as far away
from
as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose.
I need to go up here then, huh?
I've heard any shots for a few minutes now.
Is this smart?
Don't count on.
Combat instincts? Wait. Survivor instinct shows enemies that can see each other. Okay. I might need to just drop. Woo! Woo!
Someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Okay.
Prioritize the live rounds.
All right, wait. He turned around, eh? Three. Two.
Want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir.
I don't know where I'm actually going. But am I being a punk?
Most of these rations were burned in the blast.
I'm finna get him.
This one's a loss.
I'm finna get him. Oh, I can't get him actually.
We should set traps around the perimeter. I can rig up a few surprises with this stuff.
Okay, I probably need to get him. With the bow. Oh, wow. Uh-oh. Hey, we coming back this way. I'm gonna have to kill him. Yep. Go to bed, buddy. No one knows. Cause I'm just that goaded. Oh. No, really? My aim that bad? Woo! I'm fighting against Blix. Hold on, wait a minute. Yo, that's a lot of Blix. Oh. No. Am I a little rusty? Yeah.
Double time.
So I need to start with
There's
him, huh?
There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now.
You hear that? I'll go look.
Heads up! Incoming!
Oh, yeah, I'm sniping them boys. Ow! Oh, I'm sniping them boys. Him up here. Pow! I don't know what that means. I just know I said it feel good to get all on with that bow. Yeah. Oh yeah, okay. I mess with that. Music intense. I'm not getting blicked at yet though. Dirty? Chat, am I the best or what? Am I the best or what?
Oh my God.
I'm saying chat, like I'm streaming. I used to. Whoa. Chill out on that, black. Don't be doing that to moi. Oh, wait. I got to jump to the side. I got you. Woo! Double jump? Hey. Nah, we is like athletic as heck, bro. I would never be able to do this. Especially in real life. Oh, no. That double jump stuff, bro, I would have failed and died. But hey, she's better than me. And this, you know, this Lara Croft suit is, in fact, hot. But it's okay. Oh, that's tough. Let me take this. I might need it. Oh, I dropped it. We're out of time. Shoot him. We can't or he'll bleed out. Uh-oh. Ooh.
I just got a blick.
You first. Three, two, bow! Bow! Oh, I jump on that. Bow! Walk stuff down. Oh, and I'm choking him out. I get down like this. Hey, you peaceful, right? Let me reload first, then I'm gonna talk to you. No, let me get my loot, and then I'm gonna talk to you, you know. Okay, what? Are you peaceful?
They have him.
Imprisoned.
God.
got to.
Who?
Oh no. No, no, no.
Oh, he dead. Who? It better not be my dog, man. I'm gonna be mad. Jonah, it better not be my dog, Jonah. Ooh, switch weapons? Ooh, oh, y'all done did it. 35? I should be able to reload, right? No, I gotta hold this and then reload, okay. Whoa.
How's it looking? Nah, I'm not sure I can stop.
Do I wanna go through this? I got that double arrow stuff.
Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
Oh, it's him.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but...
You ain't.
No. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you...
What I mean? Oh! Oh!
Go easy. Go easy.
Oh! Oh, in his eyes? Yo!
Our goal.
I know if I turn this on, be much hotter, but
we must be.
That's my lighting, y'all. I need it.
If we succeed here, a new world.
A new world. Yeah, buddy. We don't want your world. Somebody tell him that.
Constantine.
Let me do that. 8.1.
Right away.
Somebody tell him that we do not want his world.
Remain faithful.
Remain faithful.
Share in the glory of the divine source.
Wait. I should do. Hey, right there. I think that's good, actually. I don't think that's too bad. I don't think.
What do we do with him?
Nobody touch him.
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another.
Can I craft anything poisonous?
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. That looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this.
Hold that part steady. Just need some leverage.
Damn it.
What if I shoot that? What they're talking about over there?
Want to give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
Woo! I made a loss. There's 1, 2, 3. They didn't hear
lose all this goddamn fuel.
Oh, what's this?
How's it look? Damn it.
Watch Come this, on. Y'all. Kobe!
Hold on, that's too much force.
Hold up.
Oh, man.
Watch your back.
Oh, okay.
He's dead. Spread out. Let's sweep.
Oh my gosh. He down.
I'll check it out. Stay close.
Oh. Kobe.
He's dead.
Woo! Oh, so you know where I'm at though. Whoa. No, stop. Oh my gosh. Man, why are you chasing me? What? Don't be chasing me. Woo. Oh yeah. Okay, we good. I didn't know that was finna cause all that. We just killed like freaking, wow. I'll take the loot though. I'll take all of it actually. You got one more? Oh, I can't aim. Can't aim, y'all focus up. Bow! Give me that reload. We got inventory, y'all. Oh yeah. Okay, I see it. I ain't that blind. Campfire too? Oh, I literally burned myself. Just trying to go to the campfire.
The man who tried to kill me in Syria.
Here we go.
He's violent, dangerous, but worse, He appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs.
Oh!
I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. But I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows.
And let me
Earning
equip all these?
The trust of the locals might prove useful.
How? Let me get all these then. I'm getting XP for holding these. Why do they let me get all these? Hello? I mean, thank you. So now I just gotta figure out which one to use. Do I want the handgun? Do I want the boom? Or do I don't want any? Ah. I need an automatic, you know, I'm already dealing with something slow. Okay. I got 2 skill upgrades. I ain't gonna lie, I was not paying attention to her, and I know I should have been. Because I feel like I should have been. Dodge reflexes, increase the window. Arrow retrieval, breath control, animal instincts. Rapid craft. What'd I say? No. Eye for detail. Probably do this. And then anything for brawler, thick skin, take less damage from gunfire. Yes. Okay, so now, but like, hey. If y'all ain't paying attention and you just now locking in, we got gun ammo, buddy. We can move different now. I got a whole handgun. And somehow, I don't know how I got this. Am I complaining though? I can upgrade it too. Ooh, boy, let me change this gun. Let me go to something that I can actually shoot. Go to something that I can actually shoot. I'm done with the revolvers. Upgrade available. I think I can go with this. And we're gonna upgrade it. We can get that damage up. We can get that fire rate up. We're gonna get that damage up. Bet, and I bet I got a skill for it, knowing them. Nah.
I'm just a normal old guy now, guys, you know? With a gun.
With a different gun. What's up here? Oh.
Not getting in that way without being seen. Must be another way.
Unless you want to be seen. And, you know, we can go in there.
Guns blazing!
Oh!
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
Okay. What's up? I'm gonna take that loot though.
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close.
I'm listening.
We've managed to destroy the old radio tower.
Yeah.
But there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you.
We
need all the allies we can get.
Do I accept this? Okay.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
All right. No, I got you. Let me open this real quick, though. I can't.
It is.
Y'all hear that?
Trinity must have been
y'all heard that? Oh my gosh! That's one. Come on. Get that communication tower out of here. That's one. Oh no! Oh! Crap. So we will be doing that, or we'll be finding it. That's 3 out of 5.
That would be very Fortnite of you, buddy.
All right, that's one tower. Bro, this place is freaking huge. What's down there? Return? I thought you want me to go back? Okay, I will.
I done it. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare. But if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
What? Ooh! Okay. Let me hold this. Just hold it. Yeah. Return to him later? Okay. We'll do such thing. But I think I gotta go all the way up there now, y'all. If I'm not mistaken. Oh.
Not quite confident enough with my Russian to make this out.
I only got level one.
A map of some sort.
Whoa.
Hold on.
Him first.
Movement. We're under attack.
Him first. Him first. Oh, hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. No. Bow. Whoa, control the blick now. Control the blick. Woo. And all right. Hey. Oh, I gotta go here. Ooh, yeah. Hey. Nah, we actually killing them, boys. I feel like this was gonna be imminent. See, that's right. Break in here. Soviet shack. Oh, I can buy items? I ain't got no dang on coins.
Look, I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here.
I want that.
These people are insane. Whoa. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man.
What?
I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
We got one. I can dig up.
No, we got one. Mos Def, I'm coming back to you, buddy. You got what I want.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it.
But I couldn't pass up this contract.
Been trying to get work with Trinity for years. They're discreet, the pay is obscene, and they always have opportunities. Now here I am, and I already want out. We're at an abandoned Soviet installation in the middle of nowhere. No one's telling us low-level contractors what's going on, but I think I might be helping some seriously scary people get a nuke or something equally awful. Honestly, that's the best-case scenario. Ping me back if you get this. I've carved out a secure channel on the network. For an operation like this, you'd think they'd have better security, but I guess that's why they hired me.
Deep, okay. What if I drop right there? Oh, cutscene.
Your reports have ceased.
Oh, cutscene.
Growing concerned.
We've had trouble.
Oh,
with
him.
The natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Oh! No! Dang. Yeah, huh? I'm ready to kill. Don't let me get out of this line now. I'm taking some bodies with me. I'm not gonna be the only one going down. They done stripped me of my clothes.
Lara, are you okay?
Anna.
Oh, thank God. Anna.
My sister.
What are you doing here?
Why are you here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared. I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple.
How are you even here?
Just hold on.
They came and got her, obviously.
I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
Okay. came in, he mean business. Let me unzip this a little bit, you know. Woo! I feel good. Whoa, what is that?
Don't touch her!
Oh! Been a choker?
No.
Oh!
Talk!
No! No, you bastard!
Where's the divine source?
Please! Just stop! I don't know where it is!
That's enough. She doesn't know.
Huh? No!
What?
I'm done. I'm sick. I'm sick and tired of it. I'm sick and tired. What air game I play, I gotta deal with? Backdoor Nation. Backdoor Nation. I'm so done with this, yo. First Abby, now it is? And yes, Abby backdoored me. You watched that episode, man. I trusted Abby all at the end for her to go kill Joel. Yep, I got backdoored by Abby. But I came to still like Abby, and I didn't want to kill her when it came time. But this one, she got to go. Backdoor, you my own stepmom, ain't it? Stepmom. I was going to say sister, but no, you're the stepmom. How? Talk about no, she won't talk. Bro, that is crazy. She is with them, and that is insane. What now?
You're
what
with
now?
Them.
She is Trinity, gang.
You
her and Trinity. And you smack me? Oh.
You couldn't let it go.
One of y'all dying.
I knew you'd find your way to this place. What did you expect? It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life? We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way!
Uh-huh.
Tell me, Anna, were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
Ah.
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him.
It's up. It's
what
up.
What would you do with the artifact?
What would you do with the artifact? I don't
Show
even know what the artifact
the
is, actually. Yeah?
Redeem your father's good name.
Yep. I think. Yeah.
You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
Oh, yeah. No.
We're done here.
Yeah.
No, not yet.
Y'all, time gonna come.
You and I, we can still be on the same side of history. Think about it, Laura.
Your time gonna come, and especially you, boy, for kicking me. I'ma do it to you, gang. Oh yeah. Don't kick me, boy. Back donation. Be your own people, man.
Damn. This isn't over. Bastard!
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here
we are. Ain't no way we getting out already.
So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Stay.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
I'm so already out.
Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
Us?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here.
There's no us.
Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting.
Set my hoodie back up right now. I'm feeling like the goat.
You won't get far without me.
And you're sure? I don't even
know
you.
How far I've come.
Yeah, man.
What do you know about them?
Oh.
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
Yeah, pretty far. I see the crack in the wall, but aren't I gonna need something to break it with it?
There's a breeze coming through here. Might be able to break through.
The pipe right here. That junk look loose. Yep, see? But that junk gotta be cold.
Whoa!
And what do you plan to do with that?
I'm finna break a hole in the wall and I'm finna leave you. See you later, gang. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Well, I've heard that.
All the more reason to get out of here.
Alright, I'ma see you later. Ow, my arm. Couldn't just push it out the way. I had to get cut. My arrow in here? Ooh. What's that? What is it?
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
Look at my hair. Why my hair changed colors? I thought I had black hair. I knew I looked it different. Create an exit? How the heck am I finna do that? Oh,
careful.
Conveniently.
We don't want to attract attention.
Shush, man. Let the goat work. Let the goat work. Let the goat work.
Can you get out?
Oh, yeah. Hey, man. Not seeing you, Brody.
Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a fast runner.
You just don't want to let me out?
Maybe I can offer you something more valuable.
What do I mean?
I know what you're all after.
Oh. You tell me what it is and you out, buddy.
Thank you.
No problem.
I'm Jacob.
Oh, what's good, Jacob?
Lara.
I'm Lara.
Take this. In case we get separated.
Oh, he's staying with me? Look at him real quick. Why walk behind me like that, boy?
We have to move.
Wait.
The guards will be coming through on round.
Bro, I ain't
moment.
Get to look at everything
Do
over
you know
here.
The way out?
Yes.
All right, whatever.
I've had some time to study this place.
Yeah. Man, Jacob, bro, you know it's about to get
How long
hectic
have you
out here.
Found?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
Nah, he won't
the
stop.
The divine source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
Okay. What I mean? You could have just said yes or no. Now you want to give me riddles now? Does it look like I want riddles, Jeffy?
What is this?
I meant to say Jeffrey.
This place has its own scars.
Okay.
It was a work camp.
Oh, I can do it?
The Soviets sent prisoners here to work in the mines.
Even that wasn't enough.
Oh, the mouse move.
They captured our people. Took children from their mothers to work as slaves.
Even though she got that.
God. It must have been horrible.
That is fire.
Anyone who survived those days has stories to tell.
What about this?
That doesn't look like mining.
Oh wait, what's this
it
right
looks
here?
Looks like an excavation.
It's possible.
Give me all this right here.
Anywhere caught a hint of wealth.
Ooh, a compound bow parts almost found, gang.
Oh, you ain't gotta blind my screen. I'm already blind.
Those are ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them. We have to go. We aren't safe here.
Give me 15 seconds. I need to read this.
I finally laid my betrayals bare. Lara knows the truth.
Oh, yeah.
Now a strange series of emotions has gripped me. Remorse, certainly. Remorse for a piece of me that was left inside that torture cell.
Torture cell.
But something else, too. I know Constantine thinks that I've lost my edge. That my time with the Crofts has made me soft, but he's wrong.
Oh, she's been with them.
It isn't softness. It feels instead like a new kind of resolve. I knew Lord Croft to be an intelligent man. I know his daughter holds secrets in her head. As an ally, she'd be invaluable. As an enemy, she'll be a difficult problem. I must make sure that Constantine's arrogance doesn't get the better of him as we take her on.
So your plan was to recruit me. But literally, you know, buddy, I ain't going with you, buddy. When I next time I see you, gang, I'ma try to kill you. That's all it is. You know, it is what it is. Anything else? All right, white screen, we gotta go. Look, you said it yourself. Let's get out of here. Come on, Daniel. No, I'm playing. He said his name was Jacob. Come on, Jacob. I broke that door the wrong way.
Our best chance of escape is to make our way to the old tree.
And what then?
Yeah.
My village is in a valley on the other side of the mountain.
You got a village?
We'll be safe there.
Command post 2, last chop
around. You got people?
That'll be the last.
All right, look, you know, I got an arrow though, so I'm tough like that. I hope you're tough like that. Because I'm planning, like, if I need to, I'm fighting, okay? I just hope you know that it's gonna get windy. It's gonna be some fighting.
Stay here. I'll take care of this.
I will. I guess I'm big dog.
All right. Hold on. Let's go. That's it. You're good to go.
Okay.
Let that helicopter leave.
Constantine wants to team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
Okay. I need to shoot the person in the tower first, obviously. It's a tower. Wow. One in the head, you know he dead. Wow, one in the head, y'all know he dead. Okay. Okay. All right. Oh, scramble. Okay. How we gonna do this? I don't know, but I'm gonna make it work. For my name isn't Bentoni.
Almost got it.
Surprised any of this shit still works. Looks like this was deliberately sabotaged.
Ow!
Maybe the natives.
All the more reason.
Hold up. Gonna check it. Roger.
Whoa, what?
What was that?
Oh, he didn't die. Bow. Whoa, what? Bow. Okay, that's one. Oh, there's one on top of the building. I'm finna have to fight. Woo! Scramble! 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 That man shot a flare.
I'm under fire.
But I ain't get this ability for nothing, yo. I'm finna use. I know you not hit me. I know you. Whoa, where's my regular hit? Like that little front hit. Why I gotta choke him out? That's so risky. Bow, bow. Ow, wait, why is it making me choke him out? I just wanna hit him in the face. Ow. Ow. Don't think you can hide up there. Cause you got high ground and stuff.
Moving into position.
Ow. Wait. Woo. 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 Open the eyes, Tony.
Ow, ow. Okay. You right. I'm gonna hit him in the face with the bottle. I got to. Goodbye, pal. Oh, I'm choking him out. Woo-hoo. Yeah, we did that. On my lonely. On my lonely. Who did that? Your boy Ben Tony. Ooh, killing me. You already know I do it on my lonely. I know I play nice thing. You know, I get him on my lonely. What's this? Jump out? I ain't even in here yet. Wait, I had a whole gun and I didn't even use it. I told y'all I was official with the bow. The bow's so good in this game, bro.
Anna has let the mask fall. She and I are finally fully reunited. It has been difficult without her these past years.
Oh, they're together?
When I'm weak, it's always been her voice that gave me strength. When she loses hope, I ignite that hope for her. That being said, I must confess that I am worried about her. Her health falters, yes, but my concern is with her resolve. I fear that some piece of her was lost in her time with the Crofts. She must have faked her emotions for Lord Croft so powerfully they became real. And now I feel that fear has spilled over to Laura.
Wow. Okay. What was that for? I mean, everybody
Jacob,
did.
I found a way to open the inner gate.
I mean, they all did. Jacob, you
head
good?
To the courtyard. I'm already inside.
Oh, W. All right. Y'all all dead. I done, you know. Now you know they dead. Ooh, cause your boy Ben Tony did it, gang. Look, don't ever doubt your boy Ben Tony. Don't ever bet against me. I'm always gonna prevail. Yeah, am I being inspirational? What rope? Rope post? I can do that? Throw this bottle. What rope post? What rope post? Oh. Oh ho 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 ho. That changes a lot, actually. Whoa.
What about Anna? I need to get in there.
We do?
Jacob. What is he doing?
Oh, he's in there?
Shit. Be careful, Laura. I want to get into those ruins myself.
And Croft. Woo! Keep her alive for now. So y'all planning, I could kill all y'all right now.
I cannot wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts.
Okay.
The natives have a settlement on the other side.
They found it.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity, what I've sacrificed, what I face. I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us.
You haven't been kind to life.
I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you, all of this will be worth it in the end. With the divine source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know. It's too dangerous.
What was that? That was a loud whisper. She looking dead at us. I'll put an arrow right there right
Let
now.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter. The day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cell.
I hate to tell you, gang.
We're in this together, sister.
I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get out of the prison.
I'm sorry.
I am sorry.
Oh, we about to act?
What are you doing?
Hold on. Are we looking at the map? Hold on, be going crazy. It's a little intense. Are we looking at
judged. The non-believers turned to ash and swept away, and the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal.
Talk about Jesus.
Get out. I'll find you.
Get out.
Oh, they in here?
Got to find them. Keep looking. They have to be here somewhere if the floor is clear.
Woo! I'm under the floor.
Yo. Got to find a way out of here.
But I hope I can make it out, actually. Oh, yeah, let me stop. Whoa, they trying to get me. Woo! What's over here? This better be safe. Because I'm sure fighting back.
The train yard is on the north end of the gulag.
Uh-huh.
I'll wait for you there.
The north.
On my way.
Yeah, I'm on my way. Let me look at the map real quick. Map updated. Okay, thank you.
Damn, got to get out of here.
Okay, let me listen to the story. You gave me 30 seconds.
Strange being in the field again. I was undercover for so long, locked in a life of comfort at Croft Manor. Here, there is no comfort at all. The air is frozen, the food is canned and cold. The company, aside from Constantine, is abysmal. But I asked to be here. I need to be here. I do not have the luxury of time or patience. Constantine and I begin this journey together. I will be there when he fulfills his destiny. So for now, I'll breathe deep. I'll let the cold air burn my lungs. I'll let it remind me that I'm still alive. And let it fuel me for the final push towards our destiny.
Shut up. Yeah. And they call me crazy, but turns out Papa was actually right. So we're going after the same thing. This will be good. Don't forget, I do got Blick.
No sign of her yet. Let me get that. Heading to the control room now.
What's in there?
A military patch. For Trinity sold.
I don't care about that girl, to be honest. Just keeping it a buck housing with you. But a test to what? Oh! Oh!
I've got to get that wire out of the water.
Oh, I thought I just jumped into it. Come on, open up. You open up.
Oh, shit.
No.
Whoa. Yeah, pull the blick.
Come on.
I got a gun. Oh, I got the blick. Bow. Bow, bow, bow. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, get it, boy. Oh, yeah. Oh, y'all done gave the wrong guy. Sorry. What do you think how they gonna do from this, yo? Man, y'all better hide from me. Whoa. Get out. Okay. Hold on. Just give me a sec. I'm getting ammo. Thank y'all. All right, now you want to fight? Yep, okay. Look, y'all better hide from me. Cause buddy. You said let's go? You right, let's go. Bow, both of y'all gone. What cover you take now, huh? Oh! Oh, we cooked. Yeah, what are we finna do with a can? We're gonna throw a can at him? Craft an explosive. Oh yeah, grenade! Bow, 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 bow. Die, 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 die. I need this. Cardan, I need that one in that corner. Yep. Yep. Woo! 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 Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! No! No! Scramble! Scramble! No! That's 10. I thought I was on a roll. I thought I could do it without dying. I thought I could do it without dying. Wait, what button was that? This button. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Wait, was I leaning? Oh, I can lean? Woo! Oh, your boy can lean. Oh yeah, hold these, pal. I'm not wasting time doing that to you. Wasting time doing that to you too. Oh no, I am. You know I am, Go to bed. Go to bed, buddy. I wanna play with your girl, Laura freaking Croft, man. Am I a goat or am I not? Cause for a certain show, I am. Appreciate to whatever's in here. Poisonous arrows, need that. Healing button, need that. Oh, new listening things? Let's see.
As we push deeper into the valley, I find myself staring at the ruins and pondering my own mortality. These structures have been here for ages, waiting for this moment.
Not for y'all, though.
I can feel their anticipation. The stone itself wants us to succeed.
Not y'all.
And what is there to stop us? Non-believers, the fearful, and the lost. Those that hid the source from Trinity for so long. We are the very people who would use what's hidden here as it was intended to be used. This world is too corrupt, too rotten, too sick to be saved by any means other than Trinity. We will have our army. A righteous man will lead it. Constantine will be that man.
Chat, tell her to shut up. Like, yeah, we don't like you. Oh, wait, you got material? Thank you. Ooh. Ooh, got an AK out. Have that AK out.
Jacob? Is that you, Jacob?
Jacob?
Lara,
oh.
Be careful.
I thought
They're
she
everywhere.
Said Jonah.
You'll run into some trouble.
There he is.
Oh man.
Shit.
Twin might be cooked.
For the first time,
three upgrade points?
Becoming clear. I know there's something hidden here.
Oh yeah, there
the Soviets
definitely
came
is.
Looking for it too. And now
efficient
Trinity
killer.
And Anna.
Likely loot for resources.
I still don't
I'll probably need the survivor rapid
all
crafting.
This time, did she watch Dad as well? I've got to keep moving. Find Jacob and join his people. If I can prove myself to them, maybe he will tell me more about this place.
Double shot. Wait. I didn't even force. Deadly force. I need this. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Need that. All right, y'all ready to get back into this? Wait, I actually got stuff I can upgrade. I did just get a big old gun. Oh, I can trade it for a freaking... No, never. I'll get that fire rate up. You do damage already. You shoot a little slow. Y'all ready? Let's go. Cause it ain't finna get no easier. Woo! Woo! Make it down. I ain't got no bombs. So who gonna run? Yeah, like I said, I know for sure not you, buddy. You right? That's all, ain't it? Oh, that's not all. Oh, whoa, that's not all. get in there. No, get out of here.
Taking fire.
They got fire thrown at me?
He's gone.
Woo! I'm bad right here. Wrong person to advance on, buddy. Whoa! I could've went bad. I need to get the book out. Whoa, why they always got freaking guns and stuff? What was that? I see it. Whoa! Oh, no more. All right, I gotta be careful. Let him stop shooting. Oh my God, not dead. Okay, okay.
Under fire.
Aim is horrible. Ooh.
Taking position.
Crap. Kobe. No. That's 15. That's 15. They actually doing it to me. I ain't gonna lie. I already know where you at. I don't know where you at, actually. I just know I need to grab this. I need to craft. And I need to throw it. Wait. Y'all, look at that. Look at that.
Fire in the hole.
Pull that truck down. Oh. Oh. Two of them. I need to notice. No, y'all hold that. No, y'all hold that. There we go. Wait, wait, chat. Come on, yank it. Good stuff. Good stuff. Now that's good ball. Still people alive? Where? They're still screaming at me. I gotta push up, right? Right here.
Under fire.
Yep, yep, yep. Thank you for the press me and I can't do nothing about it. You got the wrong person to play with. Hold on, change the aiming stick. Hold on, reload, reload, reload. Change the aiming stick, change the... Oh. Oh. Okay, we good. Run to the building. Actually, loot these people. Loot these people. Okay. Into the building. Into the building. Scramble.
Hostile spotted. She's alone. Move out. Make it quick.
I might be alone. Yeah, pal. Hold that.
Suppressing fire.
Yeah, pal. Hold that. Woo! Now get him out first. Get him out first. Yeah, how am I finna get these people? Can I craft poison? I got no poison. Hey, man, back up. Back up. Oh. Oh, I broke it! I'm finna die.
Covering fire.
No! That's 20, right? 20? 20? 20? Okay. I was unaware.
She's alone.
I was unaware about their swag.
Give me covering fire! Lay down covering fire!
Yeah, you need to go. Okay. We know they finna try to push up. I just gotta shoot one of them in the head. Wait, both push it up? No. No. Bro, why they got so... Come on. Get down, get down.
I'm under fire.
Oh man.
Back me up.
No. Okay, I need to save one of those bombs then. Okay, that's what I need to do. I don't feel like doing them. Whoa, where's the bomb? Yeah, go on, sit back, buddy. Shoot at him! Croft, Laura freaking, that's 30. And they just shot me in my booty, bro. Nah, man. That's a dumb 30. That's a dumb 30. That's a dumb 30.
Move out.
Do you think you something, bro? Not nothing.
Keep her down.
Yep, there we go. That's a good start. Nah, it's a 1-on-1, ain't it? It's a 1-on-1. You're cooked, buddy. No, it's a 2-on-1. Okay, good. You're right. This has been going on way too long. I got 30 push-ups off y'all. Oh my gosh, my aim's so horrible. Ah! No way. Okay. I know this man don't call himself pushing up on me. Yo, if I honestly die, I think I'm a rage. Baby, please regenerate. Oh yes, I didn't even notice this ammo box. This would have done so much good. Oh man, reload. I wish I had some poisonous things, bro. That would have made this 30 times easier. Excuse me. Okay, it might took us a couple tries and we had 30 push-ups, but hey, you know, we did it. Let me loot these people. Give me the loot. Oh, don't tell me there's more.
What happened here?
Yeah, whoa. Boy, I got blicked down. Don't mind me, though. You know I came to collect.
Jacob, I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
Ooh, no. Hey, all these people dead, yo. Hello? Somebody just got hit. Don't let me find out what it was. Oh, Jacob. We mean. Ooh. Oh, Jacob's nice.
What took you so long?
I thought I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
No problem.
Let's move. We can get up through there.
All right, let's go.
Watch out!
Oh, go! I did not sign up for this. Girl, you need to run. This ain't running. Oh. A missile? Turn around! Oh, we done, folks. Oh, we done. Jump? Oh. Oh, survive the freezing water. Go. Double tie. Yep. Bro, I can't breathe. Oh crap. Screen getting dark. There's the light. Go towards the light, but not in that way. Go towards the light. Come on. We's right here, gang. We swim like 20 miles an hour. Let's go, man. Where are we now? Where is bro? They're still here? Another missile? Oh no. Go. Oh, that way. Oh, no, girl, you gotta run. Why do I gotta flip it every time? I will though. I'm all out. Oh, no. What's going on? Oh, jump. Woo. I'm tough like that. Oh, my God. Y'all, I gotta touch this thing every time. But we is moving, though. Woo. Nah. Oh, these people want me dead. Was that too slow?
Dad, is everything all right?
Ooh.
Dad?
Wow. But I'm alive. Now my hair is back black.
Take it easy.
Oh, it's that dog, Jacob.
Drink this.
How did you live?
It'll help.
No, because they targeted me.
You could have left me in that river.
You could have.
Would you have left me?
Maybe.
I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't? What makes you risk so much to come here?
Lara Croft.
The Divine Source.
I know what you're looking for. But I want to know why.
When I was young, it was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist, too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but...
Something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the Divine Source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
Or maybe it is.
A difference is not always for the best.
Uh-huh.
Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest,
but
to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
Then after that's done.
And you leave our valley untouched. But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
So what if...
Can't.
Or won't.
Or won't.
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now...
You'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village.
I'll be
it's over
there.
The mountain pass.
Eventually.
A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
What's going on here? What's your... Baba Yaga. Rise of Tomb Raider. What is this? Is it a DLC?
Jacob, are you there?
Look on my side. No answer from
Damn
that
it.
Boy.
Where is he?
Y'all let me know if y'all enjoyed that video, man. Nah, that junk was crazy, okay? I'm telling you. I am a little tired. But I probably shouldn't record it so late. That's why I am tired. It's 11, I'm tired. I'm gonna get some rest, I'm gonna start early. I should have really recorded a whole bunch of videos today. But I was low-key slacking. I need to stop slacking and like lock in. Cause bro, ain't nobody but me and y'all on this journey, man. Feel me? And the only one, you know? We gotta do this, gang. Gotta do this, gang. But enough about that. Tell me how y'all felt about this episode of, you know, dang, you feel me? Backdoor Nation just here. I can't leave Backdoor Nation no matter what game I play. Like, if Backdoor Nation isn't Walking Dead, I'm this monitor is getting broken. It got to. Cause why am I dealing with Backdoor Nation so much, bro? I'm not no backdoor type person. So why am I getting backdoored 1,000 times, you feel me? Sick of that, man. I know my, yo, bro, look at my dreads, okay? This side don't look like it wanna lay down. Because I have dreads under these, like little ones, that I'm waiting on to grow, okay? It's a process. It's a process. You say, why didn't you get all them first? Because I was a hot top dread type boy first, but now I'm trying to be a full head. Baby, I'm trying to have dreads all down here. My dreads was long. Like before I became a YouTuber, my dreads were really right here. I wish I had proof, but it was on my old TikTok. They were all the way down here. And if you want to see, just let me know in the comments. Go follow my Instagram. I'll show you. At Bentani. That's my Insta. I never really actually tell y'all to go follow my socials. But if y'all do, man, y'all follow my socials. My TikTok is the same. I actually post on TikTok. So if you want to look at some of my posts on there, it's Bentani. Then so is my Instagram, Bentani. But hey, man, enough with that. I love y'all. Thank y'all for watching this crazy episode. I'm talking about that airplane chase thing. That chase part was fire as heck. That was fire. But I'm going to be up tomorrow. I'm going to have some energy tomorrow. Okay, I'm going to have some energy. But y'all probably ain't Walking Dead anyway tomorrow. Like, after y'all see this, y'all probably going to get a Walking Dead video. Foreshadowing. Feel me? But all right, y'all. I love y'all. Y'all stay safe, man. See y'all boys and girls later, man. God bless. Yeah.